flies be girls as a sky around. Fly, y'all.
Thank you. the band Thunder Goat.
Hey, how you doing?
State your names and the instruments you play for the record.
I'm Tyler, I play the drums.
I'm Justin, I play guitar.
I'm Ethan, I play bass and do vocals.
Who wore the hood? Okay, that was you, all right. Yeah, just wanted to make sure. So, Thunder Goat, tell me, what's the story behind the name on how you guys came to be?
We're marijuana advocates. Any politicians out there watching?
Sorry about that.
Hear me, man, hear me.
Yeah, no, I had to sneeze.
I'm talking about me. Basically interwove a story within the songs. It's the three of us traveling through space and time, chasing after a masked man that has stolen the coordinates to the greatest marijuana
in the universe.
See
you guys next weekend.
And,
you just saw a couple of the members of Flying Fuzz.
But yeah, essentially that's what the songs are about, our journey through the galaxy looking for the best herb in the universe.
So it's like Star Wars meets Weedstock.
Yes.
All the silly things you hear from these bands. tell me, do you guys like
Instagram and YouTube?
Is it like
I didn't do anything.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not really paying much attention, but should we tell them the true story? All of a sudden, she just squats on the floor and proceeds to pee.
Oh my God.
Right there, while she's like staring me in my eyeballs.
Good God.
I don't really know if I've ever had anything.
I'll take your word for it.
Yeah.
I'll take your word for it. Well, going forward.
This guy's awesome, by the way. This guy's
yeah.
We love him. Twitchard was definitely a huge inspiration for this band.
All right. Yeah, that was the band Thunder Goat. They're going to blow your mind. Thank you.
Fuck up!